Hi and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to rotate and mirror an image in Microsoft PowerPoint. So one of the things you'll be able to do by the end of this video is have an image like I have here on the top and be able to mirror that image like I have here on the bottom.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So let's say I'm in a new PowerPoint presentation and I want to insert an image. I'm going to go up here to insert, go over here to pictures, and go to this device. And from here, I'm just going to select the image that I want in my presentation. So in this case, I'm going to double click this one right here, and I can see that I now have the My Excel Online logo. So I'm just going to click and reposition this right here. And the first thing I want to go over is just how to rotate this image. So do you see this icon up here, the arrow that goes to the right? Well, if I hover my mouse over, I can see that my mouse changes to a curved arrow that's very similar to that icon. So once my mouse is the curved arrow, if I click, I can freely rotate to the right and to the left until I get to the place where I would like my image rotated, and then I can let go. But if I hit Control Z to undo, if I have an exact rotation that I would like to do, if I go up here to picture format, which is available when I have the picture selected, and I go over here to rotate, I can rotate right 90 degrees, rotate left 90 degrees, or I can go to more rotation options. And let's say the rotation here, I would like that to be 45 degrees, and I can press enter, and my image will be rotated exactly that amount of degrees. And then once it's been rotated, I can click with this double-headed arrow and I can drag it to reposition it if I would like.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
Next, I'm going to go over how to mirror this image that I have right here. So there's a couple different ways to do this. First, I could select the image. I could go up to picture format, go over here to rotate, and just go to flip vertical. But that's only one version of the image, so if that's what you would like to do, you can stop right here. But I'm going to undo this, and what if I want a mirror version and the original version? So I'm just going to select my image, do Control C to copy, Control V to paste. And while it doesn't look like I have two images here, I actually do. So I'm just going to click on the top one and drag down. And then on the second image, I'm going to go up to picture format, rotate, and do flip vertical. And now I can see my original image and a mirror image of the same one underneath. Now we go over more about rotating and mirroring out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.